Hello everyone, welcome back to another video. This is the Anthony Ray Show, and I'm going to be giving you a health condition reward on here, especially a why or die t-shirt. The other reward will not be shown in this video, it may be shown in a future date. Let me go ahead and let you listen to it now.
The corporate ladder isn't the only way to climb to the top of the pile in Los Santos. In addition to picking up the ride or die tee for completing an MC cell mission this week, take on a biker business resupply mission and a clubhouse contract before September 6th to receive the atomic racing livery for the Declasse Walton L35, off, road, within 10 days of completion.
There you go, y'all. You hear that? Now you will see it all in this video right here how to do it. First of all, let's go in here.
Alright, these drops are only accessible by seaplane. The product's loaded up and ready to go when you are.
We may not make it on this one. We may act like we do another one on. I don't like this. It's like in the middle of the water. No, not. We don't want the cops on us. Come on, you got this. I want to know you have to pay on it. He said if you're hurting me, you want to pay a bit of a problem? Not a damn thing. No brain, it's gonna be beep, I have to pay on it. think it really don't matter which one, you just have to complete any bike hotel mission. Damn it. Hey, my damn. Well, you did it.
I went, damn it, my airplane is gonna kill my dog.
Anthony, shut up.
Murder, murder, where did you find this shit?
Yeah, this plane is damn as well. I'm just hoping that we make it out of here real quick. We're out in the water.
Bye-bye. See you in the water.
Alright, here's the fourth one. But we may make it. Alright, now we're going to the last one and we will have a contest for difficulty at the moment. Damn, that plane been beat up. Keep new reward seeker, the liar died.
LJT here. Oh, when we met online all that time ago, I thought this one's going places. This one's got ambition. But you can't go it alone. If you want to take this business to the next level, you gotta hire more staff. Delegate, ramp up production. You get those bodies, you'll see real gains. Believe me. Okay, I'm out. Okay, invoice paid, and we have a sale. Currency's in your wallet, and Long John T is logging out.
Look here, the president of the motorcycle club.
Alright, so let me just show y'all the t-shirt real quick. So, if I remember correctly, we're going to go all the way down. So, let's go up. You gotta be more interested in me. How to find a way that real quick. What deal, y'all, is gonna be under the line t-shirt. That's where you gonna find it at. So it'll be one check, it will do the next thing.
What can I get you? You won't be thanking me tomorrow.
Okay, okay. You doing some ball work, huh? Smart. Ain't nothing to it but to do it. You grab that hooch, you bring it back to the clubhouse without spilling it all over the road, and you're gonna have yourself a dive bar everybody talking about. Word of mouth spreads fast in these crews, man. You know they like jackety-yackety-yackety-yack. Yo, just keep that shit stocked up, and they'll keep coming back, and you'll keep getting paid.
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around. I'll get there as soon as I can.
don't have to call that one over.
You're through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride? I'll bring it by.
Yeah, we had to. We had to do that one. Oh, damn it! I thought this way would be a good idea, but no, that didn't work. Oh, damn! Be honest with y'all, I'm only here but to buy a Dodge t-shirt, but, it won't hurt to have it later on, so, and so y'all have to do it, so going ahead and doing that.
There, President!
Okay, okay. You doing some ball work, huh? Smart. Ain't nothing to it but to do it. You grab that hooch, you bring it back to the clubhouse without spilling it all over the road, and you're gonna have yourself a dive ball everybody talking about. Word of mouth spreads fast in these crews, man. You know they like jackety-yackety-yackety-yack. Yo, just keep that shit stocked up, and they'll keep coming back, and you'll keep getting paid.
Thank you.
Yeah, that's all Goku bidden, I think it's my, but did that for what they'll complete a clubhouse contract. Everybody both near what they're.
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around. It's on the way.
It's Judgment Day.
Damn. No worry, Kirk, I'm in the bomb, the good.
Who'd have thought I'd get to meet a president?
Damn, this could be easy. It is not easy for anymore. Am I with these people to share it with me? Well, I'm headed in invite from somebody. I don't know, I'm in the middle of doing something. Give me the hell on, boy. Not by you right now. Well, yeah. Alright, now we're gonna do this contract now.
Poetry. Me and my squad been having some run-ins with another crew for a while now. You know how it go, tit for tat, tat for tit, whatever. Well, word is, the tat just about to get a major fucking upgrade. This crew put in an order for one of them serious high-tech weaponized bikes, one of them Gundam shits or something. Miniguns, all that. You nip this shit in the bud, you'll be doing me a favor. Guess what? You'll be doing you a favor. So I want you to head over to where this thing is at, take it, deliver it to them assholes. Then, give them a hands-on fucking demonstration. You see? You see? Told you it would be poetic.
You need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. I'll bring it by.
Now, this thing ain't no regular-ass mod shop. The dude who makes them does it all on the side. Right there in the garage under his house. Check around inside the elevators. And you know he's gonna have all kinds of security up in there, yo. You go loud or you go quiet. I don't care. Just go.
These people want me to do a feather hunt while I'm doing this.
done? Guess the bike is yours to play with. Perks of the job. If you want, you can just bring it back to the club. She'll be able to get a little something for that. What you think? All right. Just get it back in one piece, and let's make this money.
Hey, I'm gonna chalk that one down as a win. That's good work for your club.
Well, people, thank you for watching. Don't be dick who white coat and comment, and I'll see y'all in the next video. And y'all can do this too if you can keep out Iowa, if you're doing it by yourself, if you're working with someone, it would go faster. Like me, it took me about an hour, 55 minutes, doing on 56 minutes. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and comment, and I'll see y'all in the next video. I'm out of here.